I'd like a private meeting, please.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Are you applying?
I'm looking to become a customer. I have a substantial private savings I'd like to deposit with your bank.
Wonderful. How substantial?
Seven-figure.
Seven-figure? I see.
No.
Excellent. Yes, let's just find a nice private area then. Follow me, please. I didn't catch your name, Mr.
Reaper.
So, what do you do for a living, Mr.
I'm in the retirement industry.
Ah, then we're in a very similar business. Have these past few years been as profitable for you as they have for us?
Very.
Excellent. Director Savalas has taken us to record profits. All it took was a creative approach to the elimination of, let's say, unwanted elements.
I'm all for elimination.
Let me just activate the booth privacy setting for one moment. This way nobody can see or hear anything that goes on in here.
Practical.
Talking about it and actually doing it. Two different things.
Look, it's too late.
What do you mean? This girl makes Nancy Drew seem like it's long. Seriously, she's here. She's here for a reason.
Yeah, well, it's a bank. There's always things going on in a bank.
As long as I don't lose my job, I'm not worried either. But I am.
It'll be fine. We'll all be fine.
I hope so.
Take your time. Don't go throwing that. Oh!
Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I'm at the bank now. I still haven't been able to make contact with you before. Don't you dare dump this story, Ted. I will find that report one way or another. Story of the year.
What's going on?
Don't do that!